well as a brethren. If I see another person doing better than me, but we are all in the same kingdom, we are all serving the same God, he said, I have the responsibility to celebrate with that person. I shouldn't rejoice in the downfall of that person. I shouldn't rejoice that that person should be killed. I beseech all under my voice this morning that, listen, you may be an usher, you may be a choirister, you may be in protocol, you may be in a department. When there is a department doing well, be ready to celebrate with them, for we are all serving the same King, the same Master, the Lord, the giver of all praise. He is our Lord and Savior. Let us celebrate one another because we serve the same God. Can I hear somebody shout yes? Listen, listen. In the verse 30, John says something very profound. He must increase, but I must decrease. Can I speak to somebody? The Bible said God gives unto us graces. God gives unto us capacities. God gives unto us abilities. And so he gave unto one talent. He gave to another two. He gave unto another two, five. Praise the Lord. So God gave according to the graces he has made available unto us. Praise the Lord. John is saying that one thing that I recognize, John the Baptist, if Jesus is increasing, then I must decrease. John is not saying that I must become nothing. No. Get what John is saying. John is saying, because Jesus has a greater grace, Jesus is a higher level person. When I hide myself, when I come down and I find myself in Christ, when Christ is lifted up, then that is where my upliftment will also come. Because now it is not about the capacity God has given me, but I have hidden myself in the grace that God has just given Jesus Christ. So though my level may be one, but because I celebrate Jesus, Jesus will also recognize me. So that some honors that I don't deserve, because the person I have submitted to is enjoying that, I will also enjoy that. Can I talk to somebody? At the end of the day, they will not say we have a better ushering team. They will not say we have a better security team. They will not say we have a better media team. But they will say we have a better church. If we have a better church, it means we have a better choir, a better ushering team, a better media team, a better protocol. So therefore, why must we rejoice in the falling down of one another? But we must rejoice in the building up of one another. Because when one person succeeds, I have succeeded. When one person is lifted up, I am also lifted up. In our service to God, we are doing it together for one kingdom, for one master, for one Lord of lords, the soon coming King, the Alpha and Omega. Let us look unto him who forsook all contradictions of men, and he endured the cross for our sake, and render unto him an acceptable service. This morning I pray, may God give you grace to serve him well. In the name of the Lord Jesus, come on, shout, yeah!